Hey guys, I'm on location with Story Homes, neighborhood called Magnolia Cove. This is a great little neighborhood, ranch homes neighborhood. And if you're a subscriber to my channel, you know that I talk quite a bit about the ranch home neighborhoods that are emerging. Not 55 plus, but probably gonna feel like that once everybody moves in. Got a total of about 100 homes. They're stacking them up, and this would be a great time for you and me to buy a house up here. Why do I say that? Well, again, if you're a subscriber, if you're not, take care of business, but I talk about builders getting traction. Now this builder's been around for a while, but I think he's been doing more custom homes. And so this production build, it's a great idea. It's a great location, Sherrills Ford. We're actually in Catawba County, but we're so close to Lake Norman. I can see the water, the blue on my GPS as I get here to Magnolia Cove. So some great groceries and restaurants nearby. Good looking ranch product, right? So they've got three main models. They've got the Libretto, which is like 2,100 plus square feet in the low 300s. They've got the Lyric, which is 2,500 plus square feet, and that's in the mid 300s starting. And then they've got the Sonnet, which is 2,800. Man, that is generous for a ranch, wouldn't you say? 2,800 square feet, and get a lot done there. Price coming up into the 375-ish range. So right now the specs that they have on the MLS are anywhere from 300 up to 400 and bumping a little bit above 400. Great location. So for instance, if you know Sherrills Ford, it's probably because you have maybe some kids or grandkids that live at Lake Norman, maybe in Mooresville. We're right off of 150. Now 150 goes across from the Denver area, Lincolnton, over to Mooresville, and you cross the water there. So I've had so many people that we've moved into Trilogy Lake Norman. We're just above this, maybe another 10 minutes or so. And why would this be a good fit for you? Well, number one, you know, Trilogy's HOA is in the mid 300s and going up. Yeah, they've got a lot of amenities, a lot of staff, but you may not need all that. You may not want all that. And so this one is in the like 158 or so a month. And so that's much lower. You do have a pool, and you will have a pool, it's coming. It's a good looking ranch product, man, wow. Now my perception of this builder is that he was a, and is a custom builder in the Lake Norman area, but this is a new kind of a project for him. And I think this is gonna be a winner, but like most of them, it takes a little time to get some traction. So I would love to have one of my buyer's agents show you this. There, again, there are several ranch homes communities on the west side of Lake Norman, and more popping up all the time. But this could be a real winner for you. The fact that everybody's working remotely, if you're still working, this could be a really good jump step into your retirement years. Why? Well, let me just paint a picture. Maybe you're 50-ish and you're tired of the stairs. Maybe you had a fall or a health issue, and you realize that at some point you definitely are going to need a house without stairs. So buying a ranch house makes sense for you, but hey, you're still working remotely. Well, good deal. Let's buy a house here, Magnolia Cove. I have one of my agents get you up here and get you in and to help you with the transaction. That's at no extra expense to you because they're paying our fee, and we would love to help you do that. So guys, give me a call, 704-345-3400. We got some concrete going now. Look at that, beautiful. That's the way they do it. And we'll get you here. Make sure you subscribe, like, and share, you know, all the stuff that the kids do. And more than that, I'd love for you to just give me a call. Tell me your story, 704-345-3400 from Magnolia Cove. I'll see you in the next video.